On this earth, there is a lot of miscommunication. Innocent people are considered guilty. Guilty people are considered innocent. The good look like bad. Bad look like good at times. Subhanallah. At times, we don't even know what's going on. But Allah says, resolve your matters to the best of your ability. At the end of the day, I am going to hold everyone accountable for whatever is outstanding. And on the day of judgment, everything will be brought forth. الْيَوْمَ تُبْلَى السَّرَائِرِ All the secrets will be laid bare. Everything you held in your heart, everything that was concealed from the hearts and the eyes of other people is going to be known. Allah may not embarrass you depending on what you did, but if you've wronged someone else, then you need to know it's not going to last forever. Allah is going to catch up with you. And the same would apply if you've been wronged. Hope is that Allah knows, and Allah is all capable, He's all able.